Rhode Island State Police say they've arrested 29 people for driving under the influence this Memorial Day weekend. Troopers also investigated 68 crashes and issued 619 citations for traffic violations over the holiday weekend.